Okay, so here it's thinking it's an airplane right now, and the servos are responding smoothly on the axes 1 and 2. The speed controller is just slightly above room temperature, and there's no jitter in the swash plate when there's no commands being sent.